Welcome back to My Live Music at Home Concerts. I'm going to start playing tonight with Etude number 23 from Opus 636 by Carl Czerny. And then I'm going to play some jazz. I hope you enjoy the music tonight. And we're done with classical music, so for all of you who cannot wait to hear the jazz portion, the first tune I'm playing tonight is Take the A Train by Duke Ellington, and we're gonna do something with it. I'm not yet sure what. Let's see how far from the actual tune I can get, right? Thank you. Yeah, I thought it was quite a lot more entertaining than me playing A Train all the way through, as we usually do at the more commercial gigs. This is a chamber setting. This is my house. I can do what I want. And I hope you enjoy it. My One and Only Love is the next piece that I'm playing. And that's a beautiful, gorgeous ballad that, again, I'm gonna make an effort to not sound like anyone else who played that tune before.
Thank you.
gorgeous ballad. I'm going to play one more tune. This one is called What Am I Here For? You can answer that question to yourself. Then you can write that answer on a piece of paper and put the stamp on it and mail it to my house. And we're going to find out what am I here for.
Thank you.
quite a lovely thing to play. Thank you so much for listening. Let me know what you thought of tonight. We're obviously constantly changing, so nothing is ever the same. Thank you so much for being here. My name is Misha Stefanuk, and I am signing off.